The rain kind of quit. Oh, maybe not. I guess it's... So are you warm enough? Are you warm enough? What kind of grandmother lets her granddaughter come out in the rain?
I like the rain.
You are a flower child.
Yeah. A hippie. Children of the corn.
There you go. You want to be outside. In the rain. In the mist. Singing songs. Well, I'm cold. If you hear any more wild noises, let me know.
I kind of hear it.
I don't hear it anymore. Maybe you went to sleep.
That was creepy.
What did we see this morning?
Fox. Creepy noise.
It won't hurt you. Maybe not. You'll think you're a little Red Riding Hood. Tristan, inside. Staying warm. You sure you don't want to go out and lay in a wet hammock? With your sister?
Okay, well, I hadn't seen Peg.
I thought it was pretty cold out there.
And she thinks she hears a fox.
She's upset because she thinks if the fox came to get her and drag her into the den, we wouldn't even hear her. So we're supposed to look for her underneath the deck.
She's awkwardly weird.
Move your hand just a minute. There you are.
I'm tired.
You are? Well, you were up late. I don't know what time you guys went to bed.
11:30.
That's not too bad. There you go. Don't go as high as you can go, because I don't want you getting hurt. So this is your tree.
Yeah.
It's pretty tall. You're tall too, but this is taller. Okay, I think that's high enough because I don't want to go to the ER. Yeah, getting up isn't so bad. Getting down is the hard part.
Yeah.
You're gonna jump? There's Cassidy and her tree. Is it comfortable?
Yeah, if I had like a hammock. If I would like hang a string here and hang it from that branch and then just let it here, I could just sit in this little swing. Sleep here.
I don't think you and the fox, huh?
Yes.
Nature girl.
Yes. Not with the bugs
in. Oh. Mm-hmm.
Just like that. And you could put a hammock.
Wait a minute. I'm gonna take your picture, so I want to turn it to something else.
Don't fail.
There's a stone there. Yay! I did better last time.
Yeah, you did better last time.
That's because I knew what to do, and I didn't. This one, okay, I don't.
Here.
Her legs aren't long enough.
No.
Guess once you get on that branch, it's high up. What?
TJ, this is mine. I bet you I won't have to lift you up mine. You just step on me.
You know, you're not monkeys.
I know. I'm not a monkey. I'm just short little Oompa Loompa hippo.
Hey, Cassie.
Hold still for a minute.